too. We have Mr. Henderson in the back helping with percussion. And we have Ms. Williams playing trombone. She's one of our student teachers this semester. We also have on the other end, we have Mr. Chambers, who's another student teacher. And we have Jack, who has come and volunteered and played in the band since the fall, really. So we decided to keep him on for this concert. He's really happy. So we are so happy to have them. And we also have some older kids, you probably can't tell because they're kind of the same age, but I have some kids that I could not do this concert without because they come and help every single week. I didn't tell them they had to, but they come and volunteer their time, and it gives them more playing time on their chops, we call them, on their instruments in their mouths, so it really builds strength. So they not only help with the fourth graders learning their instruments or the new players, but they also help themselves, but do everything I ask them to do, and they're super, super helpful, and I'm so proud of them. So could I have my mentors please stand and be recognized? Wonderful kids. All these kids are so fun to work with. Don't they sound great? Yeah. This is they've only been playing a couple months. I know, right? You can give them a round of applause. And we've only come together three times. Like this. Yeah. And that goes French horns. I don't know if you guys know, but French horn is not an easy instrument to play. And they're nailing it. It's really good. All right. We're going to play our last song, and we're going to feature the saxophones. After that, I'm going to send some of my first-year band kids back there. I'll bring out the rest of my second-year band, and we'll have two songs to finish, and then evening done.
Good job, Mr. Allen.